Hey guys, this is Dr. Clay Sankey of True Motion Therapy, and today I want to show you a good alternative to a common stretch called the sleeper stretch. Now, if you're a baseball player or you've got shoulder pain, you may have been given this stretch to do, and it's not my favorite thing because it really does put a good bit of stress on the shoulder, and I do believe there are better alternatives, and this is one of them. So you're going to take a heavy resistance band and anchor it to a wall. Loop your hand through and get yourself in this position here. Now I've got my arm and the band in perfect alignment here, one straight line. I'm going to keep my arm still and I'm going to rotate my torso around my shoulder. So this is my hinge point right here. And I'm getting a nice stretch opening up the tissues in the back of my shoulder. Just rotating on through, just like that, pausing a bit at the end. So again, this is a great alternative to the sleeper stretch. Another term for this movement is cross-body adduction. If you want to learn more, kind of figure out why I don't like the sleeper stretch so much, other reasons why you might do this stretch, head on over to my blog at truemotiontherapy.com/blog. Thanks.